We should build on the success of the historic and bipartisan U.S.-Mexico-Canada agreement to pursue strong labor and environmental standards with Taiwan, as well as rules to foster sustainable growth in a digital economy